remember your dust, and to dust you shall return.
With this doggone assist thing, I wish they had like a, when it finally is available, I wish they had like a timer where you could see how much you know, how much time is left on someone's run, because that's like a major problem in this game. Anytime you try to assist someone and you jump in there at the last minute and get one hit off, boy, that's enough to get you triggered right there. I really wish they would incorporate an assist timer, or just like a, you know, remaining time tab right there, so you can, you know, just make a better decision on who to jump in on. I've seen some people get like their assist off at the beginning. I'm like, how are they doing it? Okay, there you go. Oh, okay, okay.
And to dust you shall return.
Oh yeah, yeah, it's definitely worth getting.
Remember your death, and to dust you shall return.
Yeah, once you put that curse on your opponent, man, that thing, it does a good amount of damage. It stays on for a while too. That third page is definitely worth getting.
Shall return.
Commander, yeah, that could definitely be a problem. I mean, it has a little, you know, a bit of damage on it. I mean, not much, but it can be a tanky commander. Can definitely be a headache. There's AKS in our server. Yeah, he switched over to commander. So like, in a group battle, having that little healing little pod there, because it also gives, I think, some bonus damage. So it does provide some group battle, you know, kind of advantage there. Yeah, Val and as an Oracle. I mean, them two together is a pain in the butt. They both healing each other. It's aggravating. last I seen, I think it was Agility. I think he was running Agility last I looked at him. That was a while ago, but I'm pretty sure he was running an agility build on that commander. Yeah, once this is over, I can see if I can find him in the rankings and take a look at and see what his build is.
You shall return.
What? Oh, the edge of that hit me? Really? Get out of here. God, I hate that. I tried to hurry up and get out of there because I saw she was at the last part. That's a wasted assist. That's what I'm talking about right there. Like, that is the most trash thing in this game. You get in there and it's only like a couple seconds left. She's already at like the big, you know, the big form of the boss. I'm like, man, bull crap. I mean, I missed out on probably close to 100, you know, 100k points there. It's just it's trash. Big trash. Man, that thing should say savage, like savage mode. Don't enter. Ass whooping. Don't jump in here.
You shall return. Shall return.
Who to join here? All right, so these five are up here now. I got 7 seconds. Who just came in here? Down here at the bottom. Was it him? No. Got a full one in that time.
Remember, you are dust, and to dust you shall return.
Oh no, the sword one, I'm just using that to the prep to like buff my you know, whatever, whichever ages I'm using. Yeah, so I'm just trying to get once I unlock everything, I'm just trying to get like more destruction and attack out of it. So I'm just getting that to prep it, that's all.
Remember, you are dust, and to dust you shall return.
Huh. well, if it isn't the MIA waffles. They're not giving me any like attack cooldown skills this run. Around there, yeah, around 6.6, I believe so. Yeah, I don't know what happened to that that hammer dude. He been at 1.7 for a minute. I don't know what happened to him. If we going by BR. Should be, but if we going by stats, not yet. Not quite. Nah, I'm actually gonna have to skip that assist and go. Yeah, the hammer dude, like, he just like gave up. I don't know what happened with him. Yeah, you gotta let them rock. You gotta, you know what I'm saying? Let them get a little air, you know? Thank you. All right, have a good night. And see if there's even anything in rankings. Yeah, because he's on a commander, and is he still on it? Yeah, he's still on the agility build. Yeah. Up here. What is going on? What's going on with that? That was weird.
I'll crush you in the blink of an eye.
they definitely be dying.
Huh!
I guess there's one way to pass time in between the events. You get roped into helping people with some bosses.
And at dusk, you shall return.
I'm a free man again. Alright, so back to what we were looking at. People that just have crit all up and down here, it's not happening for me. I can't get crit like that. It's just, I could go through hundreds of gear and still not get crit. It's just stupid. Crit resist there. Okay. Must be nice. I don't get those. Look at this cracked out. Look at this. Look at all this stuff in this array. Look at it. What, 4-3 stars? Crazy.
about the assault.
Okay, so you went for stats. He got so much debuff damage on a commander. Commander doesn't apply any debuffs, so it's kind of weird that he still stacked up with so much debuff damage on a class that does not benefit from debuff damage. Okay. That's a lot of debuff damage for. Okay, nothing there. I notice with people who are running an agility build, that having so much agility is dominating all your other stats. Though you're missing out on a lot of a balance on your account, because you know they're trying to stack up so much agility that all these slots are just used for agility. You're taking away from your charge attack, more heavy attack. It's so hard to try to have a balanced account from stat wise when you're loading up everything with agility. It's just too much. You're sacrificing, from my perspective, you're sacrificing too much to run that build. I mean, it's good, yeah, but it's so much that you're missing on not having a good amount of charge and heavy to go with your account. It's just all agility. It is like you're throwing away everything else just to have that extra dodge. I mean, that's a lot. And then your attack is a lot lower than what it would normally be if you had a regular build. Like 50k attack for a God King, that's pretty low, and that is due to trying to maximize that agility build. So it's like you're sacrificing so much, and your attack is also suffering from that, just to have more dodge for people to miss you more. I mean, it benefits you is if you can. I mean, I don't know how often nowadays that people are actually missing with these different builds going on. I mean, I'm not really sure on how effective it is now, but that's a lot that you're putting into it. I gotta think, with all this debuff he had on, that had to be originally set up for a different class to have all that debuff. I'm not sure what, because he switched classes a lot, so I'm not really sure where he had that initially loaded on there. See where he tried to sprinkle in like some charge and heavy, but yeah, it's just so much agility everywhere. I don't know exactly how much of charge and heavy could you put in there with agility everywhere. Get away.
Remember your dust, and to dust you shall return.
Got me.
Remember, you are dust, and to dust you shall return.
What's going on here? Why is this so hard right now? Why do I keep dying? What the hell? Why are they not dying? Am I missing something here? No, I don't have this shit on while I'm losing health. Why the hell I keep dying? What's going on here? No, I don't have that one while my health is reduced. Why am I constantly taking damage? Like that last little stretch, if I could have just got away and got in my little fairy. My little fairy dragon, you've been good.
Remember, you are dust, and to dust you shall return. Shall return. Huh.
freaking molten shit on the ground is what's messing me up. Oh my god, this is so aggravating. Yeah, I see what's messing me up. That freaking lava crap is hitting the ground. That stuff doing too much damage, man.
Remember, you are dust, and to dust you shall return.
I'm not dealing with that right now. All right, that's just too much of a freaking headache right now. I'm not dealing with it. I'm gonna come back to that mess later.
Dust, you shall return.
this one more time. Come on, man. Come on. It's trash. Fucking trash, man. Why is this shit giving me such a hard time? I just did this crap. I don't know, man. It's bull. This is not a good sign. Marshall's gonna be booty. Chosen guy, where the heck he at? Beat down. This is
shall return. Shall return.
Why did you make the noise if that didn't go off? Yeah. What the hell happened? Did y'all see all that? Why couldn't I do shit? I couldn't, it wouldn't let me use my Aegis. Like, when the, once I noticed my health was low, I kept trying to use my Aegis and it wouldn't activate. I don't know what the heck was going on with that. Like, I was sitting there, like, spamming a button and it wouldn't do anything. Oh, yeah. And then now they match us up with these guys. Thank you. What the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you going, dude? Okay, so just run around till my game start freezing. That's the plan. Okay, gotcha. It almost worked. Oh no, by the skin of his teeth, my fucking shit started lagging on me. That's it. Yes, we dead anyway. Two God Kings. Or is that now? So two teams of two God Kings and a team that we should have beat. So that's three losses.
Dust, you shall return.
Hey, you know, you gotta take it and give it. That's just the way the game goes. Them two again. You know this game is matching his BS. Why he's messing with her like that. Trung. Should be a good fight.
Yeah. And if thus, you shall return.
Lost three. Then we done. All right, good, good. All right, so that is the session. That is the bullshit that we have to deal with. So the next one will be on Thursday at 8:30. So yeah, that will be the League and Marshall. So that is all for tonight. Thank you for everyone hanging out. Wifey, we might see you in the game one day. all right, so that is all, and have a good one. Thank you.